Und ich sah, small field, well, I guess medium field.
When I'm underneath the bright lights, when I'm trying to have a good time, cause I'm good.
Come on, Cherry. Come on, Corey.
Don't call
on,
me
Gus.
When you're looking at my photos, getting hot, losing control.
Guys are both done under 9. Let's see if he can get us off on time.
Start area now. Once again, women, 200 meter runners, you need to report to the start area now.
Cherry's paying attention to the pace if it's not fast enough. Usually he's out there to try to pull everybody, wake everybody up. Winning the race is not the important thing today. It's getting that time. There's another one wearing gloves. He's like me. Yep, your fingers tighten up real easy. His mind you and his dude.
Kentucky teammates here, Fields and Thomas. Dylan, Grant, Gebhardt, and Kinsey.
Take that.
Group of six.
Yeah, Mark.
I need you here with me.
planning to run that, you need to report to the check-in area now. Women's 200 meters. High jump is underway.
Good job, Terry. Stay with those guys. Terry might be sensing the pace is too slow. Good job, Terry. You're running against the clock, not the guys. Sorry, Gus and Corey, I gotta get Terry at the front here and see what he's
into the lead.
How the race progresses.
Kentucky mate there, Keelan Grant.
Push each other. Keep pushing the pace.
Five laps of 7.5, so give or take, past 2,000 meters.
If they move out, go right after them, Terry. Good job.
Thomas has got hit number 6, and his teammate Brennan Fields number 2. Terry McMillan is number 3, senior from Milwaukee.
I think he's got a chance if he's under 7:45. Next lap. Come on, keep with those guys, Terry. Go after them. Come on, you can do it, Terry. Look at you. Nice, 7:46. I don't think he's gonna make it. Shoot.
One lap to go.
Oh, you're gonna have to be under 70, Terry. Come on. His legs are starting to look heavy. Come on, you're gonna have to really tear now, Terry. Took a header. Oh, Terry. Oh, that's the end of that. Hope he's okay. He looks okay. Man, he took a face plant. Let's hope he gets that out of his system.
Southern Illinois, Shawnee's through 51-55.
What would call change your name? Because that was
too different. Kentucky through 53-76. And if you're a winner, competing unattached today, the All-American, Michaela Hazelwood, through 55-04. That's 180 feet, 7 inches. Women's triple jump top.